Respected principal sir, HM ma'am, teachers and all my dear friends, a very pleasant good afternoon to everyone. Do you know what is the special of November 14th? Yes, today is Children's Day. November 14th is a very special occasion for all of us. November 14th is Children's Day. We celebrate that because of it is the birthday of our first Prime Minister of India, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was quite famous among children. That's why children call him Chacha Nehru. Because of his love with children, the government celebrate his birthday as Children's Day. He was born on 14th November 1889. His parents are Motilal Nehru and Swaruprani Nehru. He played a key role in the struggle of India's independence. And when we got independence, he was the first Prime Minister of India. The slogan of Jawaharlal Nehru is Purna Swaraj, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.